The most important thing in our spiritual life is to know God. Not to know about God, not to have theory, but to know God personally, to have an intimate relationship with Him, to experience Him and love Him and trust Him. If God would open our eyes to see Him for 1 minute, we would love Him, we would never doubt Him, we would never be afraid when we are with Him again. We would never doubt Him again. But we don't know God. And that's the reason we stress, that's the reason we doubt, that's the reason we are afraid, that's the reason we have no joy. Our real problem is our need to know God. Jesus says, eternal life is to know God. When you know God, whatever you go through, you have peace, you have joy. When you understand God's love, the more you know Him, the more you trust Him. Even when you don't understand, you don't need to understand. You just trust Him. When you go through some things, through some challenges, all you need is the assurance that He is with you and you are not alone. People who spend time to solve problems, the more they focus on problems, the more problems they have, the more discouraged, the more depressed they get, the more Satan can attack them. But people who spend time not so much looking to the problems, but rather looking to God, the more they know Him, the more joy, the more peace, the more they trust Him, the more they trust Him, the more they allow Him to work. Instead of themselves trying to solve problems and make a mess, they allow Him to work. The Bible says, those who wait upon the Lord renew their strength. We never wait. We want to work, we want to solve it right away. And we go ahead of God and we make a mess. We create problems to ourselves and to others. But those who know God, they wait on Him, they trust that He will work in the best way, in the best time, and they have peace. And when He works, they enjoy it and they love Him even more, and they trust Him even more, and that gives them more strength and faith for the next time. You got to know God. That's the greatest need that you have.